On the next episode of the Dragon Ship, we're going to answer a question.
You're going to get right into the red pill. So red pill, what is the red pill? Basically the red pill is a philosophy.
No, sorry, kid. No, it's not an ideology. No, it's not a philosophy. No, it's definitely not a religion. So tune in to this Saturday's episode of the Dragon Ship and find out what the real answer is.